You hear the ghost of war.
Lord Sakai!
KENJI, what are you doing here?
Something has gone very wrong, my lord.
What did you do?
Nothing! The Mongols have taken all our food. Rice, millet, fish, anything they can lay hands on. We're starving.
You say we. This isn't your farm.
I have been thinking about what you said, and I'm trying to help the farmers here.
Where the Mongols camped?
Who knows? They show up every few days and pick up the food and cart it away.
I could ambush them.
It's not that simple. They've taken hostages. If we don't produce the food, it's...
There must be a way to find them.
There is. You won't like it.
I will decide that for myself.
Come, I'll show you. They make us bundle the food and put it on the beach.
All of it from this farm?
The farm, scavenging abandoned homes, fishing and hunting, just to fill the bellies of the enemy.
What brought you here in the first place?
Once the Mongols connected me to you, most places got too dangerous. I thought an out-of-the-way farm would be safer. Food and drink for the Mongols, but this sake barrel is empty.
Your plan is to anger the Mongols more?
Not exactly. The barrel is very roomy. It could hold a heavily armed heroic samurai.
You know what would fit better? A flabby, flexible sake merchant.
The Mongols will take the barrel to the heart of their camp. Who could do more good there? Me or you?
I don't know why I keep letting you hide me inside things.
Because it works.
It smells like your breath in here, KENJI.
Well, that barrel didn't empty itself.
Get ready, my lord. Here they come.
Budigin Tergendach.
Yes. All yours. Take.
Master Moriga.
No. That's Miko. Miko is my horse. Mine.
Nadamatat. Mor bignich borso.
Ow! You can't do this! Miko! No!
KENJI's plan actually worked.
Negium Harsinta!
Hoi! Harvo! It gives a nuts of.
Harvo!
Yok hadi.
I can't believe it. We are saved.
Take this food back to your farm. Give Kenji the good news.
Kenji? Why would I give him anything but a punch in the mouth?
What do you mean?
He's the idiot who got us into this mess. He tried to cut a deal with the Mongols.
Oh, Lord Sakai. That was amazing.
Kenji, you suck his swilling piece of monkey dung.
I'll handle this. Explain yourself.
I might have sold the Mongols food, but given them straw and wood chips instead.
To make a profit?
To save the farmers' food.
You didn't think the Mongols would notice?
Not so quickly. All of a sudden, it was punishment, hostages. Give us food or we kill you.
I was wrong to encourage you to make yourself useful.
What? No, no! No, you weren't wrong, Lord Takai. I can do good. I just need practice.
Try not to practice when people's lives are at stake.
Yes, my lord.
You're damn lucky that samurai spared you, Kenji.
I'm sorry, Taro. I was trying to help.
You want to help? Choke on a rice ball.
I can tell you don't want to talk about this right now. Lord Sakai!
Kenji, what are you doing?
You have stumbled on a perfect opportunity, my lord. Down this road lies an enemy camp, stuffed with supplies to feed, clothe, and heal dozens, hundreds, and the Mongols left! It's a ripe plum just begging for it!
What are you not telling me?
This is a simple situation. No Mongols, lots of stuff. Help ourselves, help the people.
On the slim chance some good comes of this, lead the way.
I knew you'd understand, Lord Sakai.
How did you find this camp?
I've been following these guys for a while. They're so arrogant they leave their camp unguarded when they go on raids.
Then who are you waiting for on the road?
Who me? Nobody. Oh, I was on my way to the camp when you happened by.
There are survivors taking refuge near the Yarikawa stronghold. They need supplies.
That's exactly the people I'm trying to help! What did I tell you? So beautiful it makes you weep.
Look around. Gather what you can. Plenty of food here. Fish, vegetables, rice and millet. Japanese, not Mongolian.
They're learning to like our
KENJI,
cuisine.
There's food and medicine over here. A sake barrel. Know anything about this, KENJI?
You think I'm the only one on this island who sells sake to the Mongols?
Yes.
My lord, I'm hurt. I already checked the yurt, nothing in there, just a bunch of junk.
KENJI! I'll kill you!
Who are you?
The man who's going to end Kenji's life. You left me here to die.
No, not true! I brought help! Meet Lord Sakai, also known as the Ghost.
One of you explain what's happening, now.
KENJI set me up is what's happening!
It wasn't a setup! The Mongols were supposed to pay for this stuff. Only they didn't. And then, they took my friend Nato here hostage.
They were supposed to pay for this?
Hear that? They're back! Please, cut me loose!
Where did you get these supplies?
We stole them from Straw Hats.
Lord Sakai, can you distract the Mongols?
So you can escape?
Not exactly. I have an idea. Trust me.
No more ideas, KENJI. Just take your friend and go. KENJI's friend! You can come out now. It's safe.
Over here!
We are locked in! Lord Sakai! Get us out of here! We thought it would be safer in here. Thank you, Lord Sakai!
Yes, thank you!
You know what happens now.
I'm going to ride that sake barrel all the way to...
KENJI! I think he's angry.
Lord Sakai, our intention was always to gift our gains to the survivors who need it most. The camp outside the town of Yarikawa.
Gather everything you can. And when I visit that camp, I'm going to find it overflowing with food and medicine, correct?
Yes, my lord.
Yes, my lord. I told you this was a bad idea.
What's bad?
Thank you.
Kenji, what are you doing here?
Lord Sakai! My prayers have been answered.
That remains to be seen. What's wrong, Kenji?
I owe money to a bandit, Gon the Butcher.
Then you should pay him.
I will. But he wants to meet me in the middle of nowhere so he can cut my throat.
What did you do to deserve that?
He paid for a delivery of sake and medicine, and I might have skimmed some to help survivors fleeing Izuhara, and didn't think he'd notice.
There are better ways to help people, Kenji.
My lord, I'm an idiot.
And you want me to clean up your mess?
Couldn't you just watch from the shadows in case Gon tries anything? If you scare him off, he'll just put a price on my head.
Your intentions this time were better than usual. I will help.
Thank you, my lord.
Where's the money to pay your bandit friend?
I brought it, don't worry. Go and set the meeting at the bridge. It's not far.
Lead the way.
Every time I get in a mess like this, I'm as scared as the time before.
You want to help your nerves? Stop stealing from killers.
But the first time Gon caught me, he wasn't even angry.
How many times have you cheated him?
3.
Why did you get mixed up with this butcher?
I owed Red Hand Taro for misplaced wakizashi. And Gon needed sake for a festival. So I charged him premium prices for cheap swill to cover Red Hand's losses.
The butcher must have loved that.
Oh, he didn't notice that time. But when I did it again, that's when he got angry.
And what became of Red Hand?
I told Gon I got the bad sake from him. But I didn't think Gon would kill him.
You're a busy man.
I know, my lord. Trouble follows me everywhere.
You follow trouble, Kenji. You should ask yourself why.
The meeting is on that bridge. Let's stop here.
Go to the bridge. I'll find a spot with a clear view of Gon.
All right. And if anything goes wrong, I'll signal you. I'll shout, "I'm so happy to see you!"
As you wish. Bandits. It's a setup. Have to protect Kenji. Better do it quietly.
Oh, it would have been easy.
This way we can see.
That's not necessary. We trust each other.
You have the money?
Of course. And I'm sorry about the missing stuff. I don't know what happened.
Don't worry.
Kenji, why would you hire this many blades to deal with Kenji? Mongols here, too.
window!
I owe you my life, Lord Sakai.
You owe me more than that.
Whatever you want. A sake, a saddle polish, a nice...
Kenji, why risk your life over trifles?
Not trifles. I need food, money, a warm fire.
You helped me save Taka. Delivered medicine to people in need.
Yeah, that was heroic, wasn't it?
You have a talent, Kenji. It's time you use it, for the sake of our island.
Of course. Honor is my specialty.